momentum going, and then the same throwing principles apply. As you notice, if I'm throwing to Aiden, I got my glove pointed to him. I have my thumb down. I am feeding my magical creature. And all I do here is, just like when we're on our knee, tuck the glove, puts me in my throwing position, follow through, finishing on the outside of my body. Getting that whip action. Get here, finish, get that full extension outside.